Welcome to SQLMesh by Tobiko Data. SQLMesh is an open source DataOps framework that brings the best practices of DevOps to your data team. It enables data scientists, analysts, and engineers to efficiently run and deploy data transformations written in SQL or Python. Today, I'm going to show you how to make changes in our web IDE and easily deploy them. And yes, everything you see will be open source. You know the story. Someone makes a change to a pipeline, and suddenly four other seemingly unrelated things are now broken. We created SQLMesh because we were tired of the fear and uncertainty that came with making changes. We began by building a workflow that provides visibility into downstream impact and ensures changes are correctly applied. If you look to the top right, you'll see that I have my own isolated development environment called Dev. I'm going to make a change to this SQL model by adding a column. By clicking Plan, I can see the impact of the change before I run anything. SQLMesh semantically understands SQL, and through column-level lineage determines that this change is additive, a type of non-breaking change. Non-breaking, meaning we don't need to rebuild any downstream children. Now, I'll make a change by adding a filter to the query. SQLMesh sees that this is a breaking change because it breaks existing data contracts. Breaking changes require backfills to ensure data consistency. SQLMesh automatically backfills all the dependencies in the correct order. If you're like us, you've experienced the frustration of safely deploying pipelines, but with SQLMesh, it's easy to keep everyone and everything in sync. SQLMesh automatically creates an end-to-end preview environment that my teammates can query to double-check my changes. This environment was created using SQLMesh's virtual data mart technology. It is a full representation of a change which can be promoted directly to production. Upon approval, SQLMesh will enforce data parity with what is in production by automatically repairing data gaps. Once verified, the change will deploy to production using SQLMesh's virtual update, which means no tables are rebuilt. Finally, the change automatically merges itself into the main branch. This quick deploy combined with automatic merging into main ensures that your main branch and production data are always in sync. I know that was a lot to take in, but hopefully you now have a better understanding of some of SQLMesh's core features. Check out our quick start guide to learn about these features and more, including unit tests, easy incremental models, native airflow integration, and transpilation. We all at Tobiko Data are excited to start this journey with you and hope to move your organization past data transformation and into data ops with SQLMesh.